design concept of the QVS96S is using robotic arm to replace the manual operation, and which need to be conducted by wheelchair technician. And there is three robotic arm in this device, and this device can produce the 96 specimens results in first round 3.5 hours, and every 60 to 70 minutes it can produce 96 results.